toss whatever you like into your cart, and then when you're all done, you can bring it up to here, and then I can bring you out. Okay. And what are those? What's that guy's name?
Baseball bucket?
Yeah. His brother's shopping. He's going shopping today. He's got lots of money to spend. You got a bike today? That's cool. Buy whatever you want. It's your money.
Do they have
to buy my whole store out?
Do they have price tags on them? How much do they cost?
Well, he has an unlimited credit card, so.
Oh, okay.
He's got an unlimited amount of money there. You're just gonna buy all my stuff? What am I gonna do with no stuff in my store?
I like Whole Foods.
You're gonna buy a Whole Foods? Okay. Oh, a yummy cookie. That was mighty delicious. Is that all you want to buy? What are you thinking? You all done?
Yes.
Come to the cash register and I'll ring you out. Oh, some ice cream. Okay. Let's ring you out. Jump pumpkin. Some eggs. Those are only 25 cents for one egg.
Okay.
And some more grocery game. This is going to cost you a fortune, dude. You have this kind of money?
Mm-hmm.
And a sandwich with just tomatoes in it?
Yeah.
Where's the burger at?
I don't know.
Ugh. Some pops. I took a sip.
Mm.
And some grocery game.
What hand?
Pepper?
Hand on.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, we lost the hand. I'm sorry, I broke your toy.
Don't scan him yet.
Okay.
Don't do that.
Scan him last. Cookie.
Here's your pizza face.
Here's your pizza face.
Here's your
gummy chewy.
I need to pull him together first.
Okay. Since he's a little bit broken, I'll give you a discount. $3 only.
I pull him back.
Okay, your total is, I think your cash register got stuck there. Your total today is $102.35. Wait, I forgot. I'm sorry. There we go. $103.25, please, sir. Okay, let's see. Oh no. All right, we'll take a quarter out of this. And now for the $103, we'll use your credit. Now we need you to put your pin in, okay? Swipe that, put your pin in. Just put your numbers for your pin. Press this one. And then this one. Okay, let's charge that. Awesome. Thank you, good sir, and you have a wonderful rest of your day. I ate some of your pepper.
Mom!
Can I bite your hamburger?